गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रंस, वेलकम बैक टू द ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू विथ कंप्यूटर चैप्टर नंबर 4, पेज नंबर 31, एंड द टॉपिक इज द कीबोर्ड। इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव डन टिल पेज नंबर 31, एंड द टॉपिक वॉज कैप्स लॉक की। टिल हेयर वी हैव डन इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास, सो लेट्स डू अ रिकैप। This is the picture of the keyboard. These are the function keys. These are the number keys. And backspace keys is this one. Delete key, numeric key, caps lock key, alphabet key, space bar key, enter key and arrow keys. What are alphabet keys? 26 letters of alphabet have marked on them are alphabet keys. And we can write messages and any sentence or words or letters with the help of the alphabet key. The number key, the keyboard has 10 number keys, okay? And from 0 to 9. And you can do calculations with this number keys. Numeric keypad. The numeric keypad is located on the right side of the keyboard. It types number only when num lock key is pressed on. Numeric key is located at the right side of the keyboard. Okay? And it will only work when you will press the num lock key on. Now the special key. The keyboard contains some more keys that are used for other purpose. These are known as special keys. Keyboard has many keys which contains some other function, some other purpose of that keys are called special keys. Enter key. Enter key is a special key. The enter key should be pressed to make the data accepted by the CPU. It can also be used to bring the cursor to the next line on the monitor to start a new line. If we want to save any file or we want the data accepted by the CPU, we have to press enter key, and it can also be used to bring the cursor to the next line. Next is space bar key. The space bar key should be pressed to provide space between words or sentences. It is the longest key present on the keyboard. When we should press the space bar key? When we want to provide space between the words or sentence, we should press the space bar key. And one more thing, it is the longest key on the keyboard. Next is the caps lock key. The caps lock key should be pressed when you want to type letters in capital. When we want to type the letters with capital, we have to press caps lock key. This key is located at the left side of the keyboard. When the caps lock key is present, the caps lock light glows at the top right corner of the keyboard. When we press the caps lock key, the caps lock light will glow at the right side of the keyboard. Okay? So, यहाँ तक हम लोगों ने पिछले क्लास में किया था. Now today we will do with backspace key. What is the backspace key? The backspace key should be pressed to erase the character to the left of the cursor. When we done mistake, we should use backspace key to erase the characters. We have to erase the characters of the left of the cursor. The cursor is a small line that keeps blinking on the screen. To correct the word spelling of keyboard, let us see the use of backspace key. Here, what is the cursor? The cursor is a small line blinking on the screen, okay? Like here, here is the wrong spelling of keyboard. So what is wrong here? There is an extra R in the spelling of keyboard. So we have to put the cursor here near the extra R, and we should press the backspace key. At the left side, we put the cursor at the left side of the spelling mistake and pressed backspace key. Now the extra R will be removed. Okay. Now arrow key. You can see four keys marked with arrows on the keyboard. You all have seen the keyboard, sorry, the keys marked arrows on them. The keys are used to move the cursor in four direction: up, down, left and right. We use that key to move the cursor in all the four directions: up, down, left and right. This is up arrow key. This one is down arrow key, left arrow key and right arrow key. These four keys are also known as cursor control keys. इसे और क्या बोल सकते हैं हम लोग, कर्सर कंट्रोल कीज भी इसे कहा जाता है. नाउ डिलीट की. व्हेन यू प्रेस द डिलीट की, इट इरेज द कैरेक्टर्स टू द राइट साइड ऑफ द कर्सर. एज वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट बैक स्पेस की, इट इरेज द कैरेक्टर टू द लेफ्ट ऑफ द कर्सर. सो द डिलीट की इरेज द कैरेक्टर टू द राइट साइड ऑफ द कर्सर. ओके. शिफ्ट की. देर आर टू शिफ्ट की प्रेजेंट ऑन द कीबोर्ड. How many keys? Shift keys? Two shift keys. Shift key is used when you need to type the upper characters of the keys. Shift key कब use होता है? जब हमें capital में लिखना होता है. Upper characters mean capital. Okay? For example, at sign you should press the shift key along with two upper character, sorry, not a capital letter. Look here, these are called the upper characters. Like here is, what is, which keys are this? Number keys. Number key ke upar hum log kya dekhte hain, ek chota chota character likha hota hai. Jaise ye exclamation mark hota hai, at the rate ka sign hota hai, ye hash ka sign hota hai. Ye जो साइन होता है, इसे हम लोग लिखने के लिए किसका यूज़ करते हैं? शिफ्ट. शिफ्ट प्रेस करके अगर ये बटन यूज़ करेंगे तो अपर कैरेक्टर्स लिखा जाएगा. ओके. अपर कैरेक्टर ऑफ द कीज. नाउ एस्केप की. द एस्केप की कॉल्ड ESC की, कॉल्ड एस्केप की. ओके. इज़ यूज टू एग्जिट और एस्केप from a program. When we want to exit from a program, we should press this escape key. Okay. Tab key. The tab key is used to move the cursor some space forward. When we use tab key, when we want to move the cursor some space forward. Okay. Function key. There are 12 function keys. These keys are placed on top of the keyboard. Look, F1, F2, F3, we all have seen these keys on a keyboard. So these are called the function keys. Okay. Each function key perform a specific function. Function keys ke performance kya hote hain? Alag alag hote hain. Okay. Punctuation key. The key marked with punctuation marks such as comma, full stop, exclamation mark and question mark are known as punctuation keys. You all have seen this type of keyboard, like comma. Here is comma, here is inverted comma, here is question mark. Okay. So these are the keys we should press to bring full stop, exclamation mark and question mark in on the screen. Okay. So now infotectum. Cursor, a blinking line seen on the monitor. Delete, to erase or remove numeric of the numbers. memory bytes. The keyboard contains 26 alphabet keys and 10 number keys. The enter key is pressed to move the cursor on the next line. Spacebar is the longest key presented on the keyboard. The caps lock key should be used to type the letters in capital. The num lock key is pressed to activate the numeric keypad. Shift key is used to type the upper characters on the keys. Okay, now exercise. Question number A, take the right option. The number of alphabet key is 25, 24 or 26. So alphabet key is 26. The longest key on the keyboard is space bar. The backspace key erased. Type to the letters, type to the top left or right. So backspace key erase letter to the left of the cursor. Which key is used to exit or escape from a program? So escape key. Move to the next page, fill in the blanks. Number one, the dash key brings the cursor down to the next line. Enter key. Next, the dash is the longest key on the keyboard, so it will be space bar. The dash key is used to move the cursor down, so answer will be down arrow. The dash key erase letter to the right side of the cursor, so right side of the cursor will be delete key. A dash is a small blinking line on the screen. Cursor. Number C is true or false. We use the keyboard only for typing on the computer. Yes, we only use keyboard for typing on the computer. There are 26 alphabet which are used to type only numbers. No, 26 alphabet keys to hain, but wo kis liye hain? Alphabet letters ko type karne ke liye, na ki numbers ko. The space bar is the longest key on the keyboard. Yes, true. The turn on the to turn on the caps lock, we press it key once. Yes, we should press only once to activate it. The shift key is used to bring the cursor to the next line. No, shift key is used to type the upper characters on the keyboard. Enter key is used to bring the cursor to the next line. Now match the following. Here are the keys. You have to match with the true one. Okay. Alphabet keys. These are arrow keys. This is number keys. Enter key and space bar key. Okay. Now question answer. What is the function of enter key? So the enter key brings the cursor down to the next line. Cursor enter key ka kya kaam hota hai? Cursor ko next line mein lekar aana. Why do we use the space bar? The space bar should be pressed to provide space between words or sentence. Hum log words ya sentence ke beech space dene ke liye kya use karte hain? Space bar ki. How can we type the upper characters marked on keys? Shift key should be pressed to type the upper characters marked on keys. Which key? Shift key. Which key is used to erase a letter on the left of the cursor? Left of the cursor is backspace key. Backspace key is used to erase a letter on the left of the cursor. And delete key is used to erase a letter on the right side of cursor. What is a cursor? A cursor is a small blinking line on the screen. Okay? So, we have done this chapter. I want you all to read again and do the objectives of this chapter. Okay? Your homework. So, you have to read again this chapter and do the question answer. and learn it also. Okay, children. Now I am finishing this class. Thank you. Have a nice day.